Hey, baby. I just wanted to send a quick hello, and I love you. Oh, good news. I'm going to be coming home soon. Yay! Oh, I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job and come home to my loving husband. I miss you. Oh, I gotta get back to work. I love you, Ethan. I miss you so much. I'm sending tons of kisses. Bye, baby.
Ethan. You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this, stay away.
Hey, it's Ethan.
Oh, hey. You all right? You just disappeared the other night.
Yeah, no, I'm good. I'm good. It's Mia. She's not dead. She's alive. She's back.
They found her? How? What happened?
I don't know. Look, I don't know how, but she's back. She's back somehow. And maybe it's a prank, but she wants me to come and get her.
Where is she?
Dulvey, Louisiana.
I know,
but what if it is her? I have to find out what happened. This is the place. found you. It's me. It's Ethan.
Ethan? Ethan?
Are you all right?
You shouldn't be here.
What do you mean? You contacted me.
No, no, I wouldn't. Did I? Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
He, who else is here? What the hell's going on?
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
Daddy?
We need to go now!
Where are you taking me?
Someplace safe.
Are you gonna tell me what's going on? Baby, you've been gone 3 years.
3 years? Has it really been 3 years?
What is this place? What'd they do to you?
Not now. We need to get out of here first. I think it's this way.
Mia, we have to talk. That message you sent me.
Not me. That wasn't me.
But you did.
I didn't.
Okay, fine. Just tell me what's going on.
I'm telling you everything that I know. We have to go this way.
Mia, are you sure you know where you're going?
Family used to bring me food through here. I remember. There. It's there. This is it. There's another door here. I'm sure of it. It's not here. It's gone. It's gone! We're gonna be a family now that you're here. There's another door here. I'm sure of it. Thank you.
shouldn't have come here.
Who's this? And what the fuck is going on?
My name's Zoe. There should be a way out through the attic.
Attic?
Go there. Now.
Okay, fine.
Family song.
Don't you die on us now? You have work to do.
What the hell?
Rise and shine, sleepyhead. It's time for supper.
Who are all you people? Where's Mia?
Eat it. It's good.
Dumb some bitch wasn't no good if it hit him.
Oh, yeah.
Hit boy's got to eat. He got to have his supper. Come here, boy. Let's do
this. Get him,
slip out before dinner was done?
Zoe, right? What the fuck are you?
Shut up and listen if you want to stay alive. You gotta get out of that house. There might be a way out through the main hall.
All right.
Oh, and that thing on your wrist is a codex. Don't lose it. It's important.
Hey, you gotta help me.
Hold on, back up. Now, sir, do you live here? I mean, is this your property?
What? Me? No, no.
All right, now we got several calls about some missing persons lately.
You understand, I gotta get out of here.
Now, calm down.
You're not listening to me. There are crazy people in this house trying to fucking kill me.
Well, all right, let me tell you this. You don't exactly seem like you're playing with a full deck yourself, all right?
Are you kidding me?
Look. Like I said, we've had several missing persons call. And I can't rule out that an outsider like yourself may not be involved.
All right. I'll tell you whatever you want.
All right. Now, that's more like it. Now, meet me in the garage. We'll talk there.
Hey, wait. You gotta give me your gun.
You must have lost your mind.
Look, officer.
Deputy.
Right. Deputy. Now, do you want to see my name in the obituaries? Or do you want to be a hero and save my life? A fucking pocket knife?
Here. Take it. all you're gonna get. Now go, garage, now.
What am I gonna do with a knife? We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now first you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try. Hey, put that door back! Put that door back!
Wait!
Attention, boy. You're about to see some more.
Fuck!
Think of a thing, and this sure shit beats the hell out of dying. My little girl has given us a gift. And this gift is given to all of us. As you put, which in a word means your fault. Stay right there.
Your time! owns this shit?
You can't hide from me, boy. Where the hell you think you're going to, son?
That boy.
That's not good.
made it. You're the first I've ever seen make it this far.
So what is it you need me to do? Is it gonna help me get out of here?
Yes. Now listen carefully, Ethan. My family and I, our bodies are contaminated. I can't leave the property unless I get it out. And the same goes for Mia.
Is there a way to get it out?
We need the serum. It should clear whatever this stuff is out of the body. As long as you're not too far gone.
All right. So where is it?
If I knew where one was, I'd already be long gone. But I have a feeling my mother has hidden some inside the old house somewhere.
So if we get this thing, I can help Mia and we can get out of here?
Right. And so can I. The old house is near the water. You can't miss it.
All right.
I just hope you can handle my mother.
Your mother?
Be careful. They'll be looking for you.
Thank you.
That's it.
Well, did he find a serum?
I just got done dealing with your mom and her fucking bugs. Wish you could have warned me.
Sorry about that. What about the serum?
I haven't found any. But I did find out we need to make one. A D-series head and an arm. This can't be right.
A head? I think I have that around here somewhere.
You do?
I don't know about the arm, though. Have you searched the whole house?
No, not yet. I still need to check the second floor here.
All right. Check it out. Meet me at the trailer if you find it.
Gotcha! You scamper your way out of this! stay dead, okay?
Stay away.
Yeah, I got it. Are we really gonna be able to make serum with this thing?
It'll be fine. After we make it, we can get out of here. Together. I'll be waiting for you in the trailer.
All right. Where the hell are you? You know, never mind. We only need the head, and you've got it. This is gonna help me and me, right?
Hey, buddy. I thought you should know. I decided that Zoe needed a timeout. She and Mia are here with me. And they're keeping each other company.
Just let them both go. What do you need them for?
That's family business, Ethan, and not your concern, understand? Now, if you want the head, feel free to come by any time and I'll give it to you. But only if you participate in a little, activity I've put together just for you.
What activity?
Oh, I know you're excited. But don't worry, It's not going anywhere. First step I need you to take, partner, is for you to take a peek inside the fridge in the trailer there.
Fuck you.
Oh, come on now. Don't be like that. You want to have some fun, don't you? Now, look in the fridge.
Thank you.
Ethan. Ethan. Ethan, Ethan. Hold on, hold on, hold on. I got some for you. Looky, looky what I've got. You know what this is for? You know what Zoe wants to do with this? Oh, she thinks this thing is special. No, Ethan. That ain't special. This right here is special. You see, Ethan, not everybody wants to turn back the clock. What? What, Evelyn? I'm just trying to show him. I'm just trying to show him not everybody wants to go back to how things were. There's a stupid bitch. She doesn't understand that I don't want to go back to how things were before my father found y'all. Not everybody wants to turn back the clock. So, Ethan, Ethan, you can crawl around underneath that filthy, rotten house all you want looking for them ingredients, but you ain't gonna find a goddamn thing, Ethan. You'll need that serum? Ooh, baby. You're gonna have to come through me. You hear? But come on, Ethan. What do you say?
Fuck! Password, right? Why don't you try 0814? No! 0621. No, it's 0514. Well, come on, take a chance, you never know.
It's time.
play a little game. All you gotta do is light the candle and put it on the cake.
Kiss my ass.
Ethan, language. There are children in the building. Somewhere, I think. I'm not sure anymore.
Zoe? Zoe,
not now. We don't have the time. Do you have both ingredients?
Right here. There should be enough, right?
If we make them fast enough.
My father and Lucas aren't far away.
He's coming. Daddy's coming.
Good. There's enough for two.
Make the serum. What's next?
There's a boat outside. We'll take it through the swamp. But None of us will get very far without the serum. Hey, one of those is mine. Ethan, this way.
I had to use one of them. There's only one left.
There's only one left. There can't just be one left. What the hell are we gonna do now? It's fine. It was foolish thinking I could escape.
But Zoe...
Go! Both of you, just go!
Come with us.
I'm sure there's someone who can help.
This is my home. Apparently I belong here.
I'll send help.
Don't bother. There won't be anyone left to help!
Ethan, thank you.
Who the hell else was I gonna choose?
Ethan.
Mia, I know you've been through a lot. We need to talk. You had something to do with all this, didn't you? Look, just want to know the truth.
Ethan, I honestly don't remember.
Try. Is that the boat? The fuck did that get here?
You're okay. What the hell was that? What the fuck?
Mommy.
Ethan? Ethan? Ethan?
Thank you.
be a family.
What are you talking about?
You said!
Wait!
I'm tired of waiting.
What? Why? You're getting worse.
She must have infected me during the attack. And I'm too far gone anyway. But it serves me right. It's my fault she got out.
Yeah, it is your fault. But that doesn't mean I'm gonna let you die.
She didn't attack you?
It's part of her imprinting protocol. I can't believe this is happening.
Here. Take it. It has her tissue samples. You find her. You fix this.
Okay, Evie. Where are you? Vomiting. Far more in excess of her body mass.
Oh, great. We're gonna be seeing a lot more of her ugly friends if this keeps up. All right. We need to find her, and fast. This is getting out of hand.
Agreed.
Sure.
Hey, what did you call me?
I don't want to live in the lab anymore. I want a house. And I want you to be my mommy.
Okay, Evie. I'll be your mommy. Just come back.
Evie, wait!
Did you find her?
Yes, but she ran off. She's making more friends, Alan. Those things are everywhere.
I told you so.
Are you okay?
You just worry about getting Evelyn back.
Emergency safety lockdown system has been engaged.
How did you get here?
Where's Evie?
She's out of control. Without the treatments, she's deteriorating.
Well, it's a good thing we're already dying.
Don't say that.
She trusts you. That little bitch, she never trusts. Okay, wait. Evie, no, Evie.
Alan, listen.
I didn't mean to call you that.
She's trying to take control. You have to fight her. Evelyn, stop. Stop right now.
Don't touch me, don't.
Thank you. You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this, stay away. Forget that you ever knew me. Have a good life.
We'll be together forever.
Do you remember?
Yes, Evelyn. I remember.
Can we be a family like before?
No, Evie. We can't be a family. We were never a family. We will never be a family.
Then I don't need you anymore.
Thank you.
waiting.
Ethan?
Hey, shh. I know.
I'm not gonna hurt you. Hell, I never would have if I could have helped it.
What do you mean?
I'm no killer, son. Neither is Marguerite, nor my boy Lucas, or even Zoe here. That girl, Evelyn, she did this.
What the hell is she? Now, what did she do to you?
She infected us with her gift. That's what she calls it. I found her near a busted out tank in the bayou. Everything changed after that.
So she infects you and then she takes control?
No. Not exactly, son. She forces her way into your mind. Your soul. You can't fight back. You are connected to her, and you can't resist the urge to. Oh, you're a different person after that.
Just like Mia. So Mia sent me that message because of Evelyn.
Listen, the girl just wants a family of her own. She's the key, all right? You find her, and you stop her. Ethan.
Ethan.
Free my family. Please.
The Overlord girl. She's a bitch. It's ruined my life.
Stay away from him.
Why? It isn't ugly. I can make him love you.
Don't hurt him.
Silly, I told you I'm not gonna hurt him.
Don't you dare.
So what? You're not my mom. Remember?
Mia, how?
There's no time. You have to get out of here and find her. Here, take this.
What? Wait, what are you doing? What are you doing?
Saving your life. You need to go. I won't be able to resist for much longer.
No.
Now go kill him, bitch.
No. No. Mia! No!
Okay, you little bitch. Where the fuck?
it's me. I know you didn't mean to hurt me.
Kill him, Mommy.
But you shouldn't have done that! It fucking hurt!
Does it want to be my daddy? Then he can die. Now it's Mommy's turn to kill you. They're gonna be one of us. And then maybe you'll play nicely.
I'm not playing.
No! Get that away from me!
Time.
sub 2 hours. Nice.